Mott employs the very latest technologies and techniques in quality assurance of filtration design. By testing your feed sample in our lab center, this allows for accurate prediction of how our filter media will perform in your unique manufacturing process. You're about to take an inside look at how Mott filter feasibility testing will help get you the data you need to make informed decisions on your next filtration solution. Initial evaluation uses the Mott 70mm disc test filter for separation of your feed sample. To determine solids concentration, particle size distribution of feed, and filtrate quality. SEM microscopy is used to determine the size and shape of particulate. The data gathered from disc feasibility testing is used to verify the correct filter media choice, flow rate per unit area, throughput per cycle, stability of recovery pressure after backwash, and cake properties for scale-up design. The cake formed from initial filtration testing can be used to measure cake density, porosity, and solids removal efficiency. State-of-the-art equipment, such as laser scattering distribution analyzers and turbidimeters, can be used to accurately determine particle size distribution and filtrate quality. This is critical to determining the right porosity of your filtration media, which will optimize particle capture and throughput in your process. For testing with submicron size particles that form an impermeable cake, high-velocity cross-flow microfiltration testing is recommended to prevent fines from penetrating the depths of the porous media. The data gathered from these tests will be provided to you in a comprehensive performance report and used by our project engineers to optimally design a filter system for your unique manufacturing process. With adequate lab testing, you'll gain peace of mind that our systems will exceed your expectations right from day one. Mott, mission critical precision.